I think we're gonna have to kill this guy, Aki.